So electromatic and Serena. How was your day?
It was good. King Lord Warflame Scorpion 20 TSK and TLK Guy 2001. Yesterday, our friend Jonathan Amaya gave me and Saren a Ray Gun and Ray Gun Mark II. My reaction is, Ray Gun and Ray Gun Mark II is from the future. I put my Ray Gun in my pocket. And Ray Gun Mark II I'm holding.
I'm holding my Ray Gun. And my Ray Gun Mark II is in my pocket.
I'm glad our friend Jonathan Amaya give you both Ray Gun and Ray Gun Mark II. If you pack a Punch Ray Gun, you'll get Porter's X2 Ray Gun. If you pack a Punch Ray Gun Mark II, you'll get Porter's Mark II Ray Gun. The rays turns red. I got something to show you both.
Wow. That's a cool weapon. It's from the future too. What's the weapon called?
It's called Thunder Gun. It shoots air. There are maps with Thunder Gun is. BO1 and BO3 Nachtdaron Toten, BO1 and BO3 Kinodare Toten, BO1 and BO3 Ascension, and BO3 Revelations. If you pack a Punch Thunder Gun, you'll get Zeus Cannon. If you get tired of splash damage, you have to try PhD Flopper. This perk allows you to dolphin dive, protect yourself from explosive weapon, splash damage from ray gun, and more. There are nicknames for PhD Flopper. Dempsey calls PhD Flopper Jumping Juice. And Takio calls PhD Flopper Boom Brew.